It's just where people live during the bomb shelters.
Oh, that kind of thing.